This is part 34, I think. I don't care if they're good or bad. Right now, I'm kind of in a... My mind is in a blood rage. I'm just gonna kill them all. I don't care. I'm really annoyed. Right. Maybe I should check I'm not killing the person I've turned so I can actually keep killing. Okay. Not much to do for the moment. Still waiting on the advanced marines. No, there's too many military going on, really. Just for waiting around. Same with politics. Work on that, I guess, maybe. Right. Eh. No. Eh.
Returning. Things are stabilizing.
You're still not repairing. I don't understand why. Is this a bug? Am I having a problem? What's going on? What the f- I don't understand. Fine. Right.
Where to?
Q protectorate. So yeah, there's some reason it wouldn't fix itself over at the other place. Maybe because it's only a tier 1 shipyard. Maybe cruisers need tier 2s to be repaired. That could be a thing. I've never noticed that if that's a thing. In that case, what I'll do, because I'm already building a fusion reactor, I'm gonna upgrade that to a shipyard in case it's actually the reason why. So now Marine Beta is gonna go back to its mission. There's the advanced assault marine unit. Yeah, that Corvette left, didn't it? It's so, yeah, see, it. Did it leave? Yeah, the Corvette did leave. But you're a different one, right? Yeah, that's you there. See, the AI, it's really weird how they just keep, you know, I guess to try and have it so the aliens would actually attack, the devs have over-tweaked it a little bit, but just have to deal with it for now. So I think he'll be able to kill it. In the rematch. I might even be able to auto-resolve it. Although I kind of don't want to because I've got so few ships and without any ability like to replace them. And I know there's other ships coming to attack certain L3, so I think I will just manually do it again. There we go. Where is he sitting? Paraguay. So this is someone that's gonna, be a bit hard, a bit harder to kill. So I'm going to investigate them to get the bonus. You are gonna go to ground. I don't care that I'm killing their good, their weak ones. I'm just gonna do a full sweep kill of each of the groups, get rid of all of their people. There's always a risk that you're going to kill a bad person and then they get someone who's slightly better, but I'm kind of just like whatever's. You. Not that you. How much to direct invest you? $23k, nah. I'll wait. I'm still waiting on the energy crisis to happen, which will cost me pretty much all of my cash. Eleven days. Still have to be next turn. Right, continue working on that, I think. Not doing any of these, not for a while. Keep working on that. That's max intel. Swap them out. Oh, it's because you're Earth Luna. Never mind. You're actually sitting there with you, which I'm just going to scuttle. Where is it? You. fuck's sake, give me the fucking... Give me the station, you asshole. Not you, because you are the lower one in espionage.
Your
Maybe 10%. Okay. You're literally at your max now. Wait. I can federate Balkan states. Doesn't from a coup, but me. Built up the MC in the area. But the thing is, you want, before you form the caliphate, you want to you want to put Saudi Arabia you want to make him democratic, that way the caliphate will be democratic when you release it, and therefore when you start taking over Africa and stuff like that, it'll all be democratic. Maybe I do take Australia and New Zealand. Next. Are they still tolerant of me? Yeah. I'm already getting enough grief from the others. I've annoyingly taken Ireland. I'm waiting for someone to, like, take part of it back. Maybe it would be worth taking Saudi Arabia and then trying to pump it to democracy, because all of the states to like join with it are I think I'm going to take a Southern Cross. What have you done to my station, you asshole? Oh, no, you're not my station, because you're in lower forward too. That's where I had a... What was it, Quinn? Was it a Jinju? Jinju? Something like that. Oh, I don't want any Earth 2 ones. That's mine. I think it was a gal. Because it has the layer defense raise on it. Oh, I remember now. Well, your weapons don't work. So... Mm. Okay. What is this nonsense with the AI? It's probably a mistake to do this, but... Can you just... go to the target, please? This is why I don't pretty much never put it on AI control, it's just stupid. See, in here, you're not even gonna, like, shoot, because even though you're close enough to shoot, you're not gonna do it, because you keep pissing around like an idiot. Jamie would have been better if I had just auto-resolved. I'm just gonna waste my Delta V. It should be interesting. Kind of. Vaguely. Gonna take a while. My ships have no acceleration. And his definitely doesn't have any acceleration. Oh, pretty. He's shooting back. Oof, you flipped over. Bad times for you. Well, that was the Protectorate's first and last ship! Because I'm gonna prevent them from building anything again. And then I have my station. So yeah, 8-inch cannons and point defense laser turrets. Sure. That's what you get, Protectorate. And then there's you. And there's you. Like, for now, resistance, humanity first, and Exodus get a pass. For now. Unless they do something to annoy me. Once that's done with Earth, I'll probably send that crew to maybe them. Once these guys are done, I'll send them to them. And then once Mars is done, I'll send them to Ceres, maybe. Just waiting on the station to be built up. May 11th, so pretty soon. And then I'm gonna go and remove people's influence from Mars. Speak of the devil. Definitely haven't been causing any atrocities, have I? No. Right, so if I decommission you, I should have power for you. That's nice. That's nice that survived. Because now I can then just maybe give it some time to refresh itself. Okay, we have security done. I could go that way to get better assassination going. I think I'll get self-repairing software. Then you can do the Orbital Ring Core, I think that's all I needed. is our space future for that. Right. It's an hour, so I'll end it there. And we can set off the next part of this battle.